They got engaged just months after leaving the Love Island villa, but how well do Jess and Dom really know each other? We're going to find out by a quick game of Mr. and Mrs. So, you ready, guys?
Yeah.
Okay, so who is the most clingy? Oh, agreed. How come?
Oh, he's just a little sensitive angel, isn't he?
He is. Who is the best looking?
You're both being so modest.
Yeah. Cute and naughty.
Who is the funniest?
Agreed.
Maybe.
I just see you.
Yeah.
Who is the biggest poser?
Oh.
Okay, how come?
You do the face.
Do you love a selfie?
He does his face. He's got like a model face. It's proper blue steel. I'll just take any old picture. But he does his model face. Yeah.
Just take more pictures, but I just pause it.
Can you give us a little example of the face?
Yeah. Do it. Come on.
No pressure.
This is like Zoolander. Let me go in.
Just lovely.
Anyway, we've got a huge mirror in our landing upstairs and I constantly walk past
him. Yeah, I'll find him. I'll be sat getting ready somewhere and I'll just peep outside the door and he's just stood there looking at himself.
I love you call yourself more men than me.
I thought
he's the most likely to lose their temper.
Oh,
if she's hungry. Okay. Who's most likely to let the criticism get to them?
Yeah. It's just a bit hard. It wears you down. It really does.
It would
certain comments, isn't it?
Yeah, most of them are fine. There's just a few that are
Who is the biggest lightweight on the night out? Can you not handle your drink?
Dom's got this thing where down a pint very quickly, which is great,
but then it
happens like 8 times in a row before you know it. He's lying on the floor outside a club and I'm like, yeah, he belongs to me, don't worry.
Oh God, I'll take him here.
That's my cup of tea.
Okay, who is most likely to blow all their money? Agreed, what are you gonna buy?
Home furnishings.
Yes.
Which is absolutely lovely. Yeah. Anytime I could go, my candle allowance is ridiculous.
Who wears the trousers in the relationship?
Yeah.
How's that going for you?
I've just got to take it on the chin like a champ.
Okay, final one. Who is most likely to ignore their boyfriend or girlfriend's text on a night out?
Who's on a night out?
When either of you are on a night out.
See, I know she can't see me.
No, I'm not, babe.
No,
because
I don't ignore text. Well,
he texts me all night when he's on PAs, and I forget, I go to bed. Like, I'm genuinely that not worried about him. I just go to bed and wake up in the morning, send me like 5 nice messages, and I'm like, sorry, I went to bed.
Okay, quick fire to just finally end. Dom, what colour eyes does Jess have?
The most amazing eyes are golden.
They're like a greeny gold, they are a bit.
First thing, candlelight eyes. Didn't make that be sold.
And what's her middle name?
Rose.
Jess, what's his middle name?
Dominic.
Ha-ha!
Oh my God, what's your
real name?
Anthony. Yeah.
Okay, did anyone know that? That just me didn't know that. I think that's a good way to finish.
Yeah. Cheers, guys.